Okay, now I will tell you how to setting up your computer, and then you can use your iPad to control one receiver or more than one receivers. Alright, I will tell you how to control one receiver first. At first, you collect the receiver, and then, okay. Then we are going to control the two Wi-Fi's, the two receivers by your own Wi-Fi. This one we have setting at the server mode. We go into server setting REST to or the REST to client mode. Okay, I got to correct them first. And then I will set it in my computer. Then the other one to your iPad as well. Then you control together both.